I use a phone book to wipe my brushes off. Well, this is an experiment of all sorts here. Getting ready for teaching a workshop on a cruise ship. It's June, Great Alaskan Plein Air. Trying out some gels, some non-solvents from Treehouse, a number of different products, gambling. Also have these new ivue camera glasses. Normally I do a bunch of mixtures of paints, little pre-piles. And again, I'm just kind of experimenting with the camera. I started this all at Prima, mid-value block in, and then painted wet and wet into it. Trying out some gels. I used my little stiffs, or I should say my hog bristles, earlier, before I had a couple classes come in. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, actually. I've had a number of videos I've done, and people are like, well, it'd be really nice if we could see you mixing your paint. They usually have a nice camera set up on the canvas. I don't have that today. And it's kind of difficult when you're kind of your sole videographer to take those kind of breaks to readjust the camera to the... readjust the camera angle down to the palette, then back up. And so this isn't entirely how I normally work. Like I said, I usually have things all usually work with pre-mixes. Trying out some gel. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.